What is up, guys and girls? I'm back. It's Thomas Fano 1 here, and today, you know, I'm back. Anyways, yeah. Calm down, stay focused. Anyways, so today I'm here to talk to you guys about a serious issue, and that is The Last Jedi. Yes. I know. I have to come clean. I am a Star Wars fan. I really am. But anyways, my question is, who do you think The Last Jedi truly is? I believe that The Last Jedi is going to be Rey, and I believe that the person who's going to teach her to be a Jedi is going to be either Luke or Leia. Now, for those of you who do not know, in the original Star Wars trilogy, Yoda ends up saying that there's another Skywalker, and she is strong with the Force. And that, I believe that was in Return of the Jedi, I think? It's one of them. But, he ends up saying in Return of the Jedi, that Luke, he says, when I die, the last of the Jedi you will be. Now, I think that it's going to end up being Luke and Rey who are going to be the last two Jedis known to any of the planets, and they're going to be a force to be reckoned with. So think about it this way: they're going to make two more movies. They're going to make The Last Jedi and I don't know what's going to happen next. And so what happens is that they have this as a sentence, right? Think about it this way. It's a sentence. Episode 7 was The Force Awakens. The next episode, Episode 8, is going to be The Last Jedi. The Force Awakens, The Last Jedi. Think about it that way. I mean, I think that's pretty cool. But what do you think is going to happen with the one after that? It's going to be The Force Awakens, The Last Jedi, you know? The Jedi, and then they got one more, and then, you know, sorry, I hit my chair back here in the middle, 1940s old chair. But anyways, that's what I think's going to happen. I think it's going to be Rey. And also, quick question, who do you think Rey is a descendant of? I think she is a descendant of Ben Kenobi, because we've already learned about the Skywalkers. We already know that Kylo Ren is a Skywalker, and we already knew he was a Skywalker. He was from, you know, Han Solo and Leia. And I don't think Luke had any relationships outside of the Jedi training stuff. I think that he kept to himself, and when he trained the Jedis, or the most recent Jedis, I think that he didn't have any kids at all. I think he tried to separate himself from the worlds, galaxies, whatever. I do believe that Ben Kenobi had some sort of relationship with somebody, and I believe they ended up having Rey. They left her on that planet. They were gonna come back for her, because if, I believe it was in A New Hope, Ben Kenobi said that he's not finished with his work yet. I think it was either that one, or it was in, it was either Phantom Menace, it was either episode 1, 2, 3, or 4. It was one out of those four episodes he said, my work here is not complete. And I believe that Rey is a descendant of Ben Kenobi. I believe that. I also believe that they're going to introduce a couple, many, many, many more characters. For those of you who did not see Rogue One, it introduces I can't remember her name exactly all the way, but she said that she was, oh yeah, by the way, it did not stay up like I thought it would. Anyways, for those of you who do not know, Wumba Watson won the drawing. His name's right here. Probably can't see it. It's not light enough, but anyways, I'll probably light it up in a little bit. But, I do believe that that's the whole thing with Star Wars. We're gonna end the Star Wars stuff at 5 minutes. On that next note, you guys did want to see a Transformers collection video. I will get that out to you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna give it to you guys tomorrow, because tomorrow I actually have a day off. because I've got, because, you know, tomorrow's my last day of school for the week, and then we got President's Day. President's Day, I'm going to release a Goofs video for you guys, just because I feel like I should, and I need to do that, because I will having stuff. Anyways, also, what do you think I should name my poop emoji? I kind of want to call him, pardon my language, but I kind of want to call him the little shit. Because he's literally a little shit. That's literally what he is. But, it's literally what he is. But, literally, give me a nickname that I should call him. Because he's, I think it's just very funny. But, yeah, he'll be up there. He'll be looking over the chute for a while. Anyways, so that's on that topic. Next topic I got for you guys is the Nintendo Switch. Yes. Let me adjust this for a moment so I can get a little bit more involved with this camera shot. The Nintendo Switch comes out March 17th, 2017. I would love to get it. I would love to get it. It's something I personally want. Either I'm gonna get it in a couple months. I'm either gonna wait until because what's going on right now is my family we have a second house. Not this. This is a storage room. I'm just using it as a house right now because I can and there's nothing up here to store. So we have the house that's outside of this. We call this the cabin, but we have the house out there. We have this in here, and they want me to go to where our second house is, which is in a completely different state. It's about, I'm not even going to disclose this information to you guys, but we have a second house in another state, and they want me and my uncles and my grandfather. They want all of us to go. They want all of us to go fix up this house and make it livable for maybe some renters or something like that. I'm not telling you where it is, because if I tell you guys where it is, you guys are gonna go there, and I don't want to see any of you guys showing up at that house. I don't want to. Ready? Three snaps in a Z formation. Got it? Anyways, we're gonna go down there in April. We're gonna go down to where this house is in April. And we're going to go look at it and see what needs to be updated, what needs to be fixed. And I'll give you guys the grand tour. I'll show you guys what's going on with that while I'm down there. That'll be happening in April. Of course, I'll do a couple of Goose videos for you guys. That's the scoop on that. That's the scoop on my April month. This month, though, on January 14th, I will be sending you guys a video showing my love to you guys for the 100 subscribers that I have, and I would love to gain more, you know. Always saying at the end of a video, please subscribe for more content. And this is the more content that I will be giving you guys, you know. And, you know, stuff like that. But, I think I'm going to name this the sit-down series, because I'm actually sitting in a chair in my pajamas, in my pajama bottoms, and we're just sitting and we're talking, we're getting things out. I think it would be really cool if I bought the Nintendo Switch, because we're going to be going down to the house, we're going to be fixing it up, and of course I'm probably going to get paid. I don't know if I want to buy the Nintendo Switch, or if I want to save and I want to buy the Xbox Scorpio. Because there's the option of getting the Scorpio on one hand, or the Nintendo Switch, or a PlayStation 4. I have three options right now. I want you guys to let me know in the comments which one you think I should get. Because I hear the Switch is supposed to be pretty damn cool. It's supposed to be a tablet, a controller, and a gaming device all at the same time, and you got your control analogs that you can take on and off. It's like basically having a portable Wii U in a way. But I don't want to buy something that's going to take me forever to get, or it's going to take me, you know, it's going to be a pain in the butt to keep, or it's going to be just hassle just to keep it. you know, if I got I don't think I'm going to get the Xbox Scorpio when it comes out. If I bought the Xbox Scorpio when it comes out, I'd be, you know, like $100 in the hole right now. I'm already kind of dealing with that. But anyways, if I bought a PlayStation 4, I would be getting rid of my, I would be getting rid of some other stuff around here too, but I'm asking you guys because you guys probably know a lot more. I'm sorry, I'm hitting the stand that is my bed right now because I'm trying not to
lean forward, you know, what's going on? And then leaning backwards, hello, what's going on? From way back here, you know, and then you got that bright green light shining in your face.
You know, I'm going to actually fix that right now. There it is. All right. Who says duct tape can't fix everything? All right, where are you? There's my tab. There we go. This is the one that's bugging me. There we go. Now it's not bugging everybody so much. You can still tell that's green. Anyways, so that's what's going on with that. I don't know what I want to do with it. I don't know if I should save it and wait for something else, or if I should get a gaming PC, or if I should get, you know, another game for my Xbox, or if I should get a PlayStation 4, or if I should wait and get the Switch, or if I should wait till the end of the month and get a Wii, or wait until the end of crap. This will probably most likely be in like July, or maybe not even July. This will probably be within September. I'll be doing school stuff and getting all that sorted out. But I will probably be doing that at that point. But it's not gonna happen for a while. But it's either I save and get a Switch or I save and get something else. You know. It's either save and get something better than the Switch, or save and get the Switch when it comes out. I mean, it's up to me, but right now, because I would get it and you guys would be the only ones seeing it, what do you guys think I should do? Because I think getting the Switch is a pretty cool idea. I think getting the PS4 is a good idea, and I think getting the Scorpio is an okay idea. I don't know what the whole specifications on the Xbox Scorpio is supposed to be about. If anybody knows anything more about that, can you like literally throw a comment down below, because I'm really curious, because it's either I've only heard what this thing can do. I've been told that they're fixing all the problems with the fact that we can play with that Xbox One players and Xbox 360 players, and all those guys were complaining that they can't play the same games that the PS3 can and the PS4, and they can't play with their online buddies that have those consoles, and they can't do anything with that. And what are you doing? Get down. Just get down. Stay down. Anyways. I don't know what the whole point of that is. I have been told that many times that they're fixing that issue. If anybody does know, please literally drop me a comment, because I'm a little confused. It'd be pretty cool to have, you know, an Xbox console that can play with PS4 players online and all that fun stuff. I did think that's pretty cool, but, I don't know. It's half tempting to wait till the end of this year and get the Xbox Scorpio, or wait till the end of September and get the Switch, or wait till, you know, or wait for, October and get a PS4, because there are specific months that I do know will have those consoles ready for purchase when they're, you know, you know, they'll have those consoles ready for purchase, and they'll have them on sale. You know, they'll have the 2 to 3 day sale, like, you know, there's only 3 to 4 days out of the year that I know you guys, that you can purchase them for under $200. I know there's Christmas, there's always Black Friday, there's always a Boxing Day, and then there's one more day, New Year's, they got the, in January, they have the New Year, deals that they do, and they only last for like a couple weeks, but, and you know, I know those are the deals that you guys can get. I think it's pretty cool about that. Excuse me, good dinner I had, but anyways, though, I know those are the kind of deals that you can get for, you know, expensive things like consoles and video games and stuff like that, but I'm telling you guys, I got three options about what I can do with my money, and you guys are my, literally my only hope with this, because if I see something that I like, I might buy it, or I might wait, but there are a few things that I will buy that I know I will absolutely just, I will not, you guys, will, that people will be jealous. For example, I got Pokemon Sun the day it came out, and I got that, you know, 200 Pokeball card thing, and you download the card and all that fun stuff. But I got it the day it came out at like 6 in the morning at, I think it was, don't mind that, that was just something else. Well, let me see, what's the notification? Oh, look at that, my camera's dying. Alright, let's just plug in this camera. We'll see if it'll take a charge while it's filming me. See about that. There we go. It works. I do want to end this video at 20 minutes because I got stuff I still gotta do. Like, I still got stuff I gotta organize over here. I also got stuff over here that I gotta deal with. But anyways, shoot me a comment down below who you think, number one, the Last Jedi is, who you think Rey is related to from Force Awakens, and what I should do when I earn, you know, $200+, because I would love to own a Nintendo Switch. I think they're pretty damn cool, but I'm not sure what I would like to do. I'm indecisive, and that's not a good thing. So, let me know. And I think it would be amazing to own a Switch, though. Anyways, yeah. So, yeah, just let me know what you think would be a cool thing for me to show off. Like, for example, I got one thing I'm going to show off to you guys. I don't know if you guys have actually seen this, but I still have the original Xbox One box that I bought this, and it came with Gears of War Ultimate Edition. You know what's funny is I bought this in 2014? No, 2015. Excuse me, I bought it in 2015. And had it for about 2 years now. But I bought it in 2015, and that was actually the least expensive sale they had on it. I paid $400 for it. I feel like I got ripped off, but I felt okay because it came with a free game on it, or free download code and free other stuff with it. But I also bought Halo 5 with it. So that was the special edition version. So I got a crap load of money for Christmas and ended up buying it. So, and then like a week later, I realized, oh yeah, I still got money on this gift card account. So I was like, you know what? I don't give a crap who thinks I should do with this money. I'm going to buy the Master Chief Collection, about which I did. Anyways, this is ThomasFennel1 saying, don't forget to subscribe for more content. Click down below what you think I should do with, later on, if I should get a Nintendo Switch, a PS4, or an Xbox Scorpio. Also, please leave me a comment down below about what Transformer what you would like to see in my video. I have something real quick that I'm going to show you guys before we end this out. I still have the package to... Oh, no. We're going to... I don't want that to fall. Please don't do that. Please don't. I need to get more Thomas and Friends memorabilia up here, but I got... I have this. These are the Thomas and Friends minis. I actually just pulled them down, if you didn't see it. But, it comes with Percy, a Lightning Fast Thomas, and a... I don't know what on earth that is. It's some... Oh, Spooky Emily. Oh, no, it comes with the Classic Percy, the Racing Thomas, and the Spooky Emily. I do not open these because I... If I ever get these, I just don't open them because I don't... This isn't something I would collect. This is something I would sell. I'm not sure if I would give this away contest, but that would be something that I would sell, because those aren't the things that I just don't have, feel the need to collect or keep. There are other things that I would keep. Excuse me. There are other things that I would keep, but anyways, leave me a comment down below about what you would like to see me show off at the end of my videos, because I've got literally loads of things. Like, I've got... Hey, you tilted. You tilted. No. I've got... You know what? That's his nickname. His nickname's Little Shit. Pardon my language, but that's his nickname. That's his nickname from now on. But, I'm also gonna be... Uh-oh. I think my sign fell. Did it fall? Yeah, where'd that go? I had a sign that was right here. Oh, here we go. It's called Do or Do Not, There Is No Try, by Yoda. Famous quote. None of this stuff seems to be working with it. I swear this sign is cursed. I swear it's cursed. I literally just put this up yesterday, and it was doing just fine. Till something happened to it. Don't know what happened to it, but it's got the Force Awakens stuff on the back of it. I'm not gonna show you guys because I don't feel like you need to know. But anyways, this is Thomas Channel 1 saying don't forget to subscribe for more content. Don't ever get to leave a comment down below about what Goof's video I should do next, about what you would like to see at the end of my videos, and please don't forget to subscribe to iStar552. He is trying, really, he is. I mean. Please, subscribe to his channel. I know it's video games, and I know it's some video games that just aren't appealing to others, but just give it a try, please. I mean, he's doing his best. I know he's not doing as great as I am, but please, give him a chance. I mean, that's all you guys can do, is look at his channel. If you don't like him, you don't subscribe. If you don't like him, don't subscribe. But if you like him, please subscribe. He's trying. And before we finish this video, I'm going to show you guys one Transformer that I just have to show. This is my Crosshairs that I got a while back. I tried to paint the inside of his chest going down to his groin. I don't know if you guys can see that very well, but... the wires in there are supposed to be red, but they're not. Overall, though, I think I did an okay job. They're okay. Anyways, so I will see you again in the next video. Goodbye.